Jean, he was a nasty little monster man with hairy feet and a diabolical plan to swallow all of your love. He lived alone upon his throne of helping hands that had gotten bitten off when he was nice enough to try and pop all of you out of their guts. Blood-sucking little dick without a soul of his own, yet John was an abominable creep down to the bone who never seemed to learn how to trust. His pimple pulls would draw you in to take a swim till it was too late to find they're entirely made of ice. Uh-oh, they'll hold you down until you drown in your love. He'll be hiding up within the trees. If you're quiet enough, you might hear his tears. He's gonna tie you up by the wrists. Not to say that you wouldn't like it, no. Cause what you see behind his eyelids is so cruelly hypnotizing. Jean was a pathetic, greedy monster man with a unibrow and a will to devour and swap on the world of your love. His scrawny little froggy legs and twisting tongue would remind you of a certain fairy tale amphibian who'd make you writhe in one when he got you off. Ugly knuckle dragging fuzzy nipple tricksy little fool with a knack for causing far more bother than a blizzard in the summer. Cause he'll leave you freezing and rust and know when he's done. The love he feeds on with his wonky teeth comes from infatuation born from a deity-less nation, you know. Cause it's hard to be alone with your love.
He'll be hiding up within the tree. If you're quiet enough, you might hear his tears. He's gonna tie you up by the wrists. Not to say that you wouldn't like it, no. Cause what you see behind his eyelids is so cruelly hypnotizing.
Where you're most likely to find him to be currently residing, where he can hide away all his love.